Tamika Meyer. Hello, I am Tamika and I'm a Christian. My question is, am I allowed to make dua to Allah and would he accept my dua?
Yeah, Allah will accept the dua of everybody, especially Tamika. If you ask Allah, if you hear me, if you ask Allah to guide you to the truth, oh Allah, guide me. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will answer the dua of everyone. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, وَاتَّقِي دَعْوَةَ الْمَظْلُومِ, and protect yourself from the supplication of the oppressed. Because Allah will answer it. Allah will respond to it. Even if the supplicator, the one who is invoking Allah, is a kafir, is not a Muslim. Also, قَوْلُ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى أَمَّنْ يُجِيبُ الْمُضْطَرَّ إِذَا دَعَاهُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who accepts the supplication of the distressed. The distressed. And we know that when al-alif wal-lam tadkhul ala al-ism, yufidu al-umum wal-shumul. When the alif al-lam, the in English, the in English joins a noun, it means every distressed. And we have more than one hadith, like the story of Ikrimah. He was a kafir. When he made that dua, if Allah saves me, I will go back to the Prophet and I will accept Islam. And Allah answered his dua. Jazakallahu khairan.